why the hell no one is here. Tell me what to do to make it all feel better. Maybe it's a cruel joke on me. Whatever, whatever. Just means there's way more.
We went hella shopping.
Doesn't sound real.
Now we're about to go eat some food. We look busted as hell. I'm so sorry.
I look hot. I don't know about you, but...
Anyway.
We're about to go eat.
It's the Beethoven dog. It's the dog from Beethoven. Right here. Right here. Oh my god. Can I have your autograph? Can I please have your autograph? I love you. So we just got home from shopping. We're like hella tired. Shane's mad because I had him drag this cooler inside and he dropped his acai bowl, but... Okay, so we're waiting in this long ass line. There's so many cars, like, it's insane. We actually cut in line, so we weren't waiting as long, but we're chilling. Right, Shane?
Just scamming things. So
Shane's trying to help out with the lighting. These are our outfits. Shane's wearing...
Maybe we'll just show you when we get there, because you can't really see anything.
This is a little sneak preview. So we're on our way. I have horrible allergies. We finally parked after like 20 minutes and getting irritated and trying to find a spot that was fucking irritating. But these are our outfits in their fullness. I'll post pictures later. Y'all.
Smell that?
we just left Beyond. I can't really hear much. My throat is hella... Actually, my throat is actually not that bad. We had a lot of fun. It's still going. There's a
high
lot
key,
of...
don't know where the car is.
We don't know where the car is. And there's so much human traffic right now. Not human trafficking. Oh, my God. Human, like... this kind of traffic. I was talking about this kind of traffic. There's a lot of people outside. Shane's hella shook. I didn't mean to say that. I did not mean to say it. I just was...
Sounds
trying,
like you did.
I was trying to say traffic, but in like the human form.
So human trafficking?
No!
That's just what you said.
It's not what I said. We danced with a lot of hot guys. That was a lot of fun.
We didn't really dance with them. We danced next to them.
That's very true.
And half
true.
The time they were rolling, so they were kind of just bumping into us.
There's so many hot guys. I can't believe this. I was surprised because this is hometown and like... there's like never hot guys here, and then like we come to this thing and they're like everywhere. So that was cool.